creating a building is as easy as creating a computer game with BIMQUICKDRAW command in BricsCAD BIM. This command will let you easily create and edit rectangular and L-shaped rooms. When you execute this command, a special cursor appears, indicating the location of the wall. It also indicates the alignment with the existing walls and distance from the existing solids. Now, let's execute this command. I'll click on QuickDraw, and you can see the BIMQUICKDRAW command at the command line, and you will also see the BIMQUICKDRAW panel on the right side of the screen. I'll left-click to define the first point of the wall and move the mouse. Now you can either left-click to define the opposite contour of the wall, or else you can give a numeric input. Make sure that the dynamic input is on in the status bar. I'll give 750. Press Tab key and give 900 and enter. Now you can see that the software has created a rectangular room with a floor slab at the bottom. These parameters of the wall, such as the floor-to-floor distance, wall width, and slab thickness, can be specified at the BIMQUICKDRAW panel. When you create walls in QuickDraw, you can control the justification of walls using the hotkey assistant at the bottom. Presently, it is center justified. Now by pressing the control key, you can change the justification to inner. Press control again to change it to outer. Now you can create rooms inside the building or outside the building depending upon where you place the cursor. For example, I'll place the cursor on this wall corner. It snaps to the wall line because a snap to walls is active. I'll left click here and I'll define the next point by left clicking here. Alternatively, you can also input a numeric value. Now this is an inner room. Next, I'll place the cursor in this corner, then left click and move the mouse to specify the second point. The next room is created. Likewise, you can go on adding rooms. Using BIMQUICKDRAW command, you can remove portion of a wall. Place the QuickDraw cursor at a convenient location. Left click to define the first point and move the cursor inside the wall. Preview of the wall is shown in red color, and left click to define the second point. Now you can see that this portion of the wall and the floor slab is removed. When you are in the BIMQUICKDRAW command, you can see a plus sign here. When you click on this plus sign, you will get a number of options. The first option is to fully copy the top floor, and the next option will let you copy the slab and the outer wall of the top floor, and the last option will let you finish the building with a flat roof. Now let's try each options. I'll click on fully copy the top floor. Now you can see that you have got the copy of the outer walls, partition walls, and the floor slab, and it is kept as the next floor. Now I'll click on the next option. This will copy only the outer walls. And the last option will let you finish the building with a flat roof. Next, I'll create a wall on the top of this roof slab. So I'll click on top of slab, left click here, and pick the second point over here to create that wall. Now I'll click on this plus sign again, and I'll cover with the roof slab. In BIMQUICKDRAW command, you can control the display of building elements using the structure panel. So right click over here, click on panels, and click on structure. Click on the plus sign corresponding to building elements. Click on building 3. You can see the various floors. I'll click on floor 6, and you can see the roof. Right click and hide to hide the roof which you have created just now. Now click on the roof again, right click. Then you can show it to bring it back, or you can right click and click on isolate to retain only that particular building element, and the remaining building elements will get hidden. Click on building elements, right click, and click on show to make all the building elements visible. This completes the tutorial on BIMQUICKDRAW command in BricsCAD BIM. Thanks for your time.